I've never seen a drummer like this before in my life.